The show is called The Nature of Forgetting. The main question that sort of led the exploration was, what is left when memory is gone? In other words, what is eternal? It is the story of Tom, a 55-year-old man living with early onset dementia. The feel of the clothes on the rack trigger memories. And at the beginning, those memories are quite vivid. And as the show unfolds, those memories are becoming more fragile.